heavier than it normally was that night. Like, I mean, and the pyrotechnics were three times as powerful as they were normally, which blew us all over. And we all got back up, but Henry McCullough, you know, the original guitar player from that lineup, couldn't get up. He's had a few drinks. So all you could see was a pile of snow with his guitar sticking out the end. Playing perfectly, by the way, for the rest of the end of the show. Anyway, Henry's not well at the moment, so God bless, and we'll see. I hope he comes through it. Yeah, maybe see you.